definitely fighting another war down here.
I have a feeling we wouldn't have lasted this long without some help. Behind you!
Don't those things explode?
Yeah, usually. Keep your distance. Come on, come on!
Excellent, my children. Your bravery is at your end.
Baby, going into overtime.
Dig in, babe. Going into overtime.
End of the line, folks.
Oh, this bitch's house is creepy.
Delta, we pull this off.
So how are we gonna find the Queen?
Well, where would you hide if you were Queen of the Grubs?
At the bottom. Judging from the outside, I think this place goes down three levels. Dom, you and Baird take the right. Cole and I got the left. Let's see if we can find a way down to the Queen's Chamber.
Let's do it, Marcus.
Watch out for our guys below!
Oh my god, Gabe.
Start with that juice shit again.
Water shall meet fire, and our enemies will meet their doom.
Chipper, ain't she?
Fucking Dom. Supposed to carry it on. Bitch. Who wants toast?
Oh! check this out. Looks like what the Queen keeps yapping about.
So we know they're trying to sink Jacinto. It sounds like it'll flood the Hollow. Why would they do that?
They're desperate. All this time, we never realized that. Jack, plug in and see what you can find.
We cannot allow the Lamberts to pollute the surface. We must bury their infection here. The world is rightfully ours.
That was why it's in your house, bitch! You hear that shit? You bum-ass bitches are going down! Like way down! Dead down! So down you ain't gonna know what twins, huh? Your ass is gonna be quiet till your skinny ass quit! Oh, mommy, don't let the bad man hurt us! Fuck you! We're gonna whoop your mama's ass! Whoa!
There we go. One muzzled queen. Not you, her. You were great. I loved your speech there, especially with the bitch-ass stuff. Very good. Very enlightening.
Jack, anything?
There appears to be only one way to end this war. I fear the cost may be too great.
Marcus, is that who I think it is?
I think so.
If we were to sink Jacinto, it would flood the Hollow with seawater. Nothing below would survive. We could end the war today. But only if we sacrifice our last possible refuge.
Who's that talking?
Adam Phoenix.
What? But what's he doing in the Locust computers?
We'll figure that out later. Look, my father and the Locust Queen are saying the same thing. It's just a matter of timing. We need to sink Jacinto before the Locusts leave, not after.
Can we even do that?
Marcus, I know it's your dad and all, but listen to what you're saying.
Consider it a backup plan if we can't get to the Queen. Jack. See if you can send the data back to command. Tell them we found another way to put the Locust down for good. Keep moving, Delta.
Oh dear. Oh. Oh. See you later. Got knocked off, man. Got eliminated. You're mine now, bitch. Mate, the sensitivity on this gate. I was doing a dom from earlier, doing nothing.
Okay, this is it.
Bottom floor, sporting goods, lingerie, and one bitch-ass queen. Let's hope she's home.
Could be a trap. Stay alert.
It's a trap, all right. Shit!
Shit, trap for them. Where are you, bitches?
Scorch time.
You're the first humans to ever desecrate this palace with your presence.
It's her.
And I assure you, you will most certainly be the last.
That's the Locust Queen?
I thought she was supposed to be put up.
If you're planning on flooding the Hollow, then I guess we would be the last.
Yes. Though you destroyed the Riftworm, there are still ways for us to sink Jacinta. You will perish along with the Lambert.
Not if we sink it first.
Scourge informed me of your plan to sink Jacinta before us. I'm afraid it won't work.
Don't be so sure.
Oh, but I am. We already have an army en route to Jacinto to prevent that from happening. Tell me, is it true? You're the son of Adam Phoenix.
What's it to you?
He spoke highly of you. It's a shame that you didn't follow his path.
The hell are you talking about?
It no longer matters. Scourge, destroy them.
Bear, Cole, go after the Queen.
Watch it!
Where'd he go? Where's the Queen?
She escaped on a Reaver.
Which way'd she go?
Forget the Queen. We need to find a way back to Jacinto. Well, there are two more Reavers back there. Worth a shot. Move out! Let's go! Bridge is connected! We need to get to those Reavers! Keep moving! Get out of here! Get on those Reavers!
Marcus, I don't think they're gonna let us just climb on them.
You got a better idea? Let's ride, Delta!
Always wanted me a little horse. It's a climb one. They ain't cool, but let's just get the fuck out of here.
Let's go.